Thing again. My motorcycle back.
Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got your vehicle, compa.
Getting a dig.
I'll drive.
What time is it now?
Cool, let's go.
Si la quieres más que nada en la vida.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Estaciones de oro.
Culatas a la avenida.
Cañones personalizados.
Cualquier relieve a tu gusto. Miras clase de última generación chapeándose ahora. Venga, sea, espérame la fusca. ¿Qué esperan, carnales?
Porque nada dice mejor quién eres que tu fusca.
Cáele ya, pilpéame la fusca y deja a tu compañera como
siempre. Estará soñando.
Pregunta por las promociones para nuevos clientes.
Hermanos bolivianos, as you sit comfortably in your homes,
ready?
As you
open
fire. Your day of work, taking care of your families, you might be wondering, why do we let us fight against the rebel man is most? You're not a thing for the night, you're only attacking these foreigners working in our country, but that couldn't be farther from the truth.
Oh my god, you can see
rebels,
that.
Is nothing so less than a man for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government supported foreign investment has done much to
stabilize the country.
And more than that, it has given the enterprise in Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family.
Drone is airborne. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals.
Moving to position. Got the target.
Open fire.
East in.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
What could I tell him we were? Fucking
villains. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
A lot of hooks. So if I just drive away, see they're not in my car. Bam. In my car.
Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that represents
representation of death affirms love, and life, real life. Not that habit of mortal living. But la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest fires, with the violence of the
old. Wait, guys, just something here.
This is the experience that Santa Muerte loves.
She said this means, based on Bolivia, but this stuff is actually not happening in Bolivia.
She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be.
This is not real.
Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a puchona like I am,
fucking hell.
I hit the front of the car. That was my back.
My mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers. And let's be honest, my mother never saw me Madonna. It was so nice. I expect a woman to be nice and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy.
Spotted one with submachine guns. Got another tango.
Got it. Move it. Copy. Target marked. Need to get to a better position. Target acquired. Tango down. Yo, cartel gunman.
Second target. Got a third target.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Boom, boom, boom. I didn't have a chin.
Clear over here.
Pay for this. I'm gonna hit the front of it.
Look, it's gonna blow.
I shoot right there, and how does that?
I think our guns are smoking.
I'm gonna get this car in here. The rear damage? Yes, it is.
Eyes up. We've got Santa Blanca soldiers in the area.
Hey, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time? We're going to
Fire.
We've got another tango, and maybe makes three. We've got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Watch your targets.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. I got it. Moving to position.
I've got the target.
Let me get a good sight line.
Target marked.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Say the word. Taking a shot.
You're welcome.
You all in one piece?
I thought I said it was gonna be a trophy truck.
Buckle up, people.
Go on with them. Okay.
Racing. What is it here with the back of my car?
Eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
I'm moving to position.
Nope. Good.
That's it with this shit. We got cartels
with you. Ooh, I like you.
Carrying submachine guns. Spotting another tango.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Target marked. Eyes on the target.
Hostiles in the area. There's Sicario over here by the checkpoint.
Got another tango. Spotted one with submachine guns. That car's gotten alarmed.
We know we're here. Be careful. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I'll pilot.
Alright, yeah, let's get it.
Good to go.
Lane.
Check out that cartel supply plane. It's loaded and ready to go.
Well, shit. If they left the keys in the ignition, the dumbasses deserve what they get. Let's take it.
Roger that. Target marked.
Ready. Call the shot.
I like the thing.
Come in, let's go.
Yo, get a weapon case here.
I hit the gate.
When you dad bird approach him, stay down.
Okay. Oh my god.
Stop shooting, get down. Hit the turret, helicopter.
Barely hit this wall. Wow. Get a wall? Bye bye wall. See this wall right here? Bye bye wall. See the middle wall right here? Bye bye wall.
Okay, shit, that's packed.
Tango Mark, a little close to civilians.
Weapons free, weapons free. Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight. Get the hell out of there.
Where's that car?
Heads up. Santa Blanca's out in force. So,
damn, son.
Drone is up.
I'm moving to position.
Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Buenas.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end the video here. It's going long. This is gonna be about 20 minutes long. This one has to be like around 45 minutes an hour long. Alright. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and like button and turn on notifications. Bye!